Welcome everybody to this very special isolation interview with the incredible designer Rebecca Vallance. Welcome.
Hi, thanks for having me.
You posted a picture which was haute couture. Tell me about that. Do you think we should be getting dressed up at home?
Depends on your mood. I'm always saying at the moment I've got a million and one different moods in a day. I think a lot of people are the same. It was a thing that Nadia Fairfax came up with. So yeah, it's a bit of fun.
What's your working from home uniform been?
I'm always in one of my dresses, or even when it was cold, I was in one of our knits and jeans. But I'm a girl that likes to get dressed every day.
What does Mother's Day mean to you?
I think every day is a celebration as a mother. It means to me just a time that we can create our own little traditions as a family and just spending time with them as a family.
I just want to say to you, in advance, Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you so much, and Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there.